feel comfortable going right now, and Empire don't really feel that afraid to walk outside their base. What are they waiting for?
Uh-oh. We're going to see a fight right now.
Jump forward. There's going to be the Lifestealer hopping out, but already right off the start, they're able to catch him for the moment as well. The Stonehaze could come as well if they wanted to make it happen. FN jumps into the middle of all of them. He popped his BKB as well, already able to burn through a ton of those Brulings. Are they going to be able to kill off that Sand King? They steal away one. It's Winter's Curse as well. They've got a nice way to keep him contained if they want to. Silent taking a lot of damage over here from the side, though. Still living through it. Pycat trying to chase him down, but they're able to kite away from him. Has to eat the cheese. So G's now down, the Brewmaster is dead. They want to take down FN. Do they have enough damage to kill him up? No! The Force Staff pushes him away. Six stacks of Sticky Napalm, and CCNC gets the kill, but it comes at the cost of his life. Pycat now trying to run away. Silent can't run him down. Ghostick is there as well. PPD's dead. It's going to be a team wipe if Pycat can't get away. Oh. It's not happening.
He has to zone one for 1 second. Couldn't take him down, and we do see the